Hey everyone, we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and we are playing some Mass Effect 2. We're going on the last mission with Liara and Tali. Girl party! Girl power. I got my sister from another species, Mista, and my other friend. I like Tali more than Liara, I will admit this. Therefore, only Tali is my sister from another species, Mista. At least until Mass Effect 3. Yeah, I get bumped up a bit in that one. Here we go, time to assault the Shadow Broker's base!
Hagalaz, the oceans boil during the day, then snap freeze 10 minutes after sundown.
That's horrible.
Broker lives in this?
His ship follows the sunset, completely undetectable in the storm, unless you know where to look.
Which we do.
How do we get inside?
The shuttle bay is locked down. We'll need to land on the ship and hunt for a hatch.
Why is there no sound effects in the background?
But we can't stay outside for long.
There should be a lot of sound effects.
There's a constant lightning storm where the hot and cold air collide.
Cool. Are we on a planet? No, because we're wearing things. Okay, this needs to get brought up. Look at what Liara is wearing.
It's hard to pinpoint in this lightning.
I need to point this out.
I'm picking up signals from a communications array near the back of the ship. There's nothing below but maintenance equipment. We have to find an entrance near the back shielding.
Yeah, okay, I need to bring this up. Liara is wearing a face mask. Even on Mars in Mass Effect 3, she just wears a face mask. Her eyes would have boiled out of their sockets. The water in her skin would have cold boiled. She would be dead right now. Apparently, Asaris are strong enough to survive the vacuum of space. End rant. Where am I going? This way? No. This way? I guess so. Can't we just drill down? Just get the Normandy and explode everything? No? Okay, fine.
Maintenance drones.
Why are they attacking?
They must think we're debris from the storm.
Probably. Good thing they're easy to kill. Hi, guys. Nope. Why are they attacking? Because they know that we're the protagonist. That's why. Sure, you may use your excuse of, oh, maybe they think we're debris. No, they're attacking me because I'm the protagonist.
Discharge built up lightning.
Hi, how did you know I was here?
Shepard, try firing at the capacitors. One down.
Sure, let's do it. Ow. That hurt, like, a lot. Am I dead yet? No. Are they dead yet? Yes. Okay. Success. Let's go, Liara. Person? Hello!
Rerouting power.
Well, looks like they found me. Good thing that we're strong enough to infiltrate an entire enemy base with 3 people. That's something I've always found hilarious. Mass Effect 1, Mass Effect 2, Mass Effect 3. No matter what mission you go on, 3 people can do it all. Okay, you know what? Owned. I didn't say you could be alive. I said that you needed to be dead. There's a difference. Well, hi there. Ooh, what's this? Does this mean we can get inside and Liara can stop with that ridiculous face mask? No. No, it does not. Uh-oh. Oops, sorry, Tali. I didn't mean to. Hi, guys. Tali, I'm sorry! I did it to hurt them! I did it to hurt them, I'm sorry, honey. Okay, Liara, get up. Tali, you were in the wrong spot! Tali, over here.
Right.
Tali, get in the spot that doesn't get you killed! Kill the Vanguard! Is that all of them? It indeed looks like it is. Let's go. Hello? Hello, monsters. Hello, monsters. Uh-oh. Ow.
Excuse me.
Get off of me! Yeah! Okay, I deserve that. It's like, wait a minute, where's my people? I'm just gonna go running on ahead and... dead. I died. I died a lot. It's a thing. It happens, to me specifically. Just adjusting the webcam. Okay, how far back is it putting me? It's putting me all the way back, isn't it? Ow! Ow! Okay, it's not good. Okay, ow! I like having another biotic on hand. It makes things helpful. Hi, you. Honey bunny, you are very dead. Okay, let's go. Hello. I believe you are having some technical difficulties. Your torso seems to be stuck out of a wall. Oh, ragdoll physics. Oh, hey, look, I just got to see them spawn. Nope. That's nice. I'm just going to singularity you two.
Excuse me. Collision proximity warning.
Oh, singularity. Can I do that? Thanks, Liara! Oh, the power of having two biotics. I guess I'm going this way. Hello? Okay.
Looking down was clearly a mistake.
Yes! Yes, it was, Liara! Why would you do that? Oh, hi. Like, oh, hi there. Please stay away from me. The bright lights! Stop it! Hello, Mr. Loki Mac. How is your face? Is it dead? I assure you it is. Wait a minute. Okay, my people are here. They're just not very good at attacking. Then again, they are controlled by the AI, so yeah. Let's go. Can we get inside, please? Oh, good. We're inside. Does that mean we can take
this
our masks off?
Is incredible. No. It must have taken decades to build in secret.
Probably.
What happened to the contractors?
I think we can guess.
I think I was joking, Liara.
Navigating this storm is brutal. If the ship's engines stop, even for a moment, at least the Shadow Broker would go down with us.
That's comforting.
Yeah, I was gonna say, don't say that, Liara. That doesn't make things better. That makes things worse. Itchy face. We're almost to the front. Yes. Because the Shadow Broker is at the front of the vessel. Therefore, we must be there as well. I'm surprised I haven't gotten attacked yet. Famous last words, I know. Because... oh, hey, look! Enemy agents. I'm just gonna go here. Ow.
No shields.
Ow. That hurt. Let's not do that ever again. Hello, Miss Vanguard. Except right now! Ha ha ha! I deserve that. I do things even though they hurt me. It's like an allegory for life or something. Is that all of them? Good. Now let's go before they get me killed. Because, wait a minute, did one of you just shoot that when there was no enemies around? So that was not very smart of you. Oh, hi! Ow. 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 That hurt. Meanie poos.
Detected.
Good thing there's this, you know, easy to follow little route through here. I cannot go into cover. There we go. Yeah, I'm in cover. Take the singularity! Take it and you will like it! Yeah, well, you're dead now. This slanted thing is messing with my worldview. Please let us get on to it. There we go. Slightly better. It's not perfect, but better.
Uh-oh. Shields are down.
I should have thought about this. That again, when do I ever think about a plan? Poof. Oh, hey, it's a person. Come here. No! Well, at least it wasn't close enough to mess with my vision. I see you over there! Fine. Uh-oh. I forgot about the Vanguard! Hi, Vanguard. Bye, Vanguard. It's like, oh, hello there. Oh, bye-bye. There we go. Now I can get your face. Good. Are we inside the ship yet? No. No, we are not. Flatten, please. Do we even know what we're messing with? No? I'm gonna go with no. This looks like a bad.
We've got trouble.
This was definitely a bad.
I've got one.
Well, thanks. And now we get to get the second one. Poof. Okay, can I get inside the station now? No balls. Also, ha! No. Sorry, Liara. I'm kind of horrible to my partners. Right, I should probably reload. Ow. Hey, as long as it hits them, I'm good. As long as it hits them, it does not kill me. That's a bad sound. Oh, hi there. Uh-oh. I didn't think this through. Ow. I'm just gonna hide here. If they can't see me, they can't kill me. Nope. Okay, how many left? Just the one. I can deal with that. Use Unity, who died? Damn it, Liara! You're not supposed to die! Then again, you are the squishy mage character, but I'm not dead yet.
Do you see a switch?
Yes. The thing that says rod controls. Are we there yet? Are we there yet? Are we there yet? How about now? No, I didn't tell you to stop running.
I bet the broker's agents love patrolling the hall.
At least the view is nice.
Yeah, no. Yeah, no. Just
there.
No.
That hatch leads directly to the communication signals.
This looks like a place where I need to have a fight. This is
it's
going
locked.
To be a bad.
Hang on, I've got a bypass shunt program that can crack it.
It's gonna take you a minute, isn't it?
I don't know, Shepard. I've never broken into the Shadow Broker's base. Before.
I've never broken into the Shadow Broker's
base. Anyway.
Okay then. I told you it was gonna be a weapon battle boss fight.
Shunt is working.
It's illegal even on Ilium. It didn't come with a warranty.
But you tested it.
It didn't come with a warranty.
Here come more of them. Tell me you
but you tested it, right?
Time to talk.
She didn't test it. She didn't test it. Damn it, Liara! We talked about this! Stop being me and doing things that are untested! That lady needs to knock it off. You know what? Fine. If they're gonna do this, I'm gonna hit them with one of those. Hi, you!
Combat drone ready.
Is it dead yet? Have we killed enough of the Shadowbreaker's men? Assuming it's gonna come over here.
Remember the old days when you could just slap Omni-Gel on everything? That security upgrade made a lot of people unhappy.
When you could just slap Omni-Gel on something. Oh, Mass Effect, making fun of their previous game's mechanics. You're so silly. Yeah, nope. Well, it would make it easier for the Reapers, now that I think about it, if we could just slap Omni-Gel on everything. Because then they would just need to get as much Omni-Gel as possible. Those are rocket drones. I can only take so many missiles to the face. You, stop. Liara, don't put things in stasis! Especially now when I'm trying to kill them. Take out that one. Ow. Oh hey, there's still one left. Are we done?
They'd be more effective if they all attacked at once.
God damn it.
Give the mercs ideas.
Please don't give Liara! Ah. Damn it, woman! She's trying to get us killed! Whoa. So that just happened. I regret nothing. As long as I don't die now, because I don't want to do this again. Well, they're gone.
The next wave looks like a big
one. Is it open?
You just
Thanks!
Had to give them tactical advice. But now there'll be fewer left to deal with inside.
He just had to give them tactical advice. Yeah, not happening, Liara. This is Mass Effect. They can just spawn more with the video game's code. No. Sorry, Liara. Or sorry, Tali. I didn't mean to kill your face, or at least almost kill your face. Hello, Mr. Thing. No. Just no. And more no. And I'll pick up this one just for... or not, because I didn't hit it correctly. There we go. You got more of them? Good, go! Go now! Go fast! Save people! Loading screen? Loading screen. Okay, so that was an interesting little boss fight. In which most people got murdered. And by most, I mean my enemies. Because the only person who kept dying was Liara. And then she gave them tactical advice. It's like she's trying to make it harder for us. I could just up the difficulty if I wanted that, Liara. That's not good. Hi, guys. This is when you try to evacuate the ship instead of attacking. Why do we need a cutscene for this? Why?
How many guards did the Shadow Walker have?
A lot.
I told you.
Shepard is so snarky, just like me. Probably because I'm so paragon. Maybe she'd just be a little bit more bitchy instead of snarky if I was a little bit more renegade. Oh, hi. That kind of hurt. Ow. Guys, I could use your help. Or you could just stay in my way. That could be a thing as well, I guess. Hi there. Ow. Singularity! Or failure, that too. That was close. Let's not do that again, ever. Oh, I missed! I missed! No! Ow. Now I gotta wait for the thing to go away. Oh, well, thanks whoever did that. Including, but not limited to, their own people, because I think that was a missile. You were the last one, dude. What's in here? Nothing I can mess with. Okay. I hear messages. We're going to find Farron soon, I think.
We're headed toward the prison block. And Farron.
Gasp! Oh, hi there. Ow. It's like, ow! That kind of hurts. Dude, honey, you made the wrong mistake. Or wrong decision. Wrong mistake. How does one make a wrong mistake? My brain, it is fried. Then again, it's always fried. Ow. Ow. Yes, I see that. Okay, who's shooting? Oh, it's that guy shooting me. Hi there! Nope! Anybody else? Oh, hi! What? I did nothing! Bull crud! Let's do this, guys. Oh, are they dead already? Never mind. Thanks, Liara! That would be a Farron. That would definitely be a Farron, I think. Bum bum. That one and that one. And these two and this one. Success. Success has been achieved. Hi, Farron!
Farron.
He's alive!
Hold on. We're getting you out of here.
Why are all Drell always wearing the same outfit? He's wearing the same thing as Thane. And Thane's son. Sorry, Farron.
What the hell is the broker trying to do to you?
The equipment is sensitive to tampering. This chair plugs into the broker's info network. You have to shut off the power. Pull me out now and my brain cooks.
Do you know where we can cut the
power? Well, that sucks.
It won't be easy. You'll have to go to central operations.
What's the point of this cage?
I don't...
It's a neural grounding rod. The medical equipment is to make sure he doesn't expire. We have to shut this place down.
It's a what?
Where did the broker get the mercs?
Raised his own private force.
Neural grounding rod?
Shepard, we really don't have the time.
What do you know about the broker?
He did this to me.
I was
hoping. Well, that doesn't help, Farron.
I never got a good look, but he's big. The guards are terrified of him.
A Krogan?
I don't know, but not everyone who visits his office comes back out.
Let's go.
You're not. We're all getting out of here.
Yeah.
Good. Central operations is down the hall. You know the Shadow Broker's waiting for you, right?
And we're going to kill him.
We'll be back for you, Farron.
Yep.
I'll try not to go anywhere.
Oh, haha. No. Paint the what? Ow. You get to die now. Because she hit me with the biotics, and I'm the only person allowed to use biotics here. Besides Liara. I guess she can use them too. Oh, hi there. I can't remember how to use net or melee attacks. Oops. I guess this is the way I'm supposed to go. Because it was the only other open door. Hi, guys. That's gonna be a flash grenade. Yep. Yep, flash grenade. Ooh, a computer. And a thing. And I thought I saw some metagel there too. I guess I got it already. We're coming for you, Mr. Broker. Oh, that was easy. I didn't think we were that close. So, you're the Shadow Broker. What in the world is wrong with your face? Got like this triangle thing going on.
You're from the Drow.
Yep.
Reckless, even for you, Commander.
Yeah, well.
That bombing on Ilium wasn't exactly subtle.
Extreme, but necessary.
No, it wasn't. Neither was caging Farron for 2 years.
Dr. Tassoni, your interference caused all this. Farron betrayed me when he handed you Shepard's body. The Drell is simply paying the price.
Yeah, well, you're done.
It'd be hard to run a base this size with no crew.
They're replaceable. Your arrival is barely an interruption.
You're always a kind of dick.
Someone was bound to come after you for working with the Collectors.
It was a mutually beneficial partnership.
Yeah, you had no idea what it was going to lead to.
The Collector's offer still stands. Enough talk. My operations are too crucial to be compromised by a traitor.
You're quite confident for someone with nowhere left to hide.
You travel with fascinating companions, Doctor.
How could she not see what he is yet?
Tassoni, her supposed leadership on Haystrom got most of her team killed.
Hey!
You're not putting a hand on anyone.
Tali?
It's pointless to challenge me, Asari. I know your every secret, while you fumble in the dark.
Is that right?
Good thing Tali's loyal to me already!
Pre-spaceflight species quarantined to their homeworld from massacring the Council's first contact teams. This base is older than your planet's discovery. Which probably means you killed the original Shadow Broker 60 years ago, then took over. I'm guessing you were taken from your world by a trophy hunter who wanted a slave.
Probably.
Or a pet. How am I doing?
Yara, you're a bitch! And I love it. He's big. Tali, no! Tali, no! I think we made him angry. Wait. Actually, we need his shields to go away, like, now. Yeah, that's nice. No. Ow. Shields back, please. It's gonna be bad. No, stay away from me. Wait, what? Suddenly a cutscene? Hi. He's biotic. He's a biotic!
The shield's kinetically sensitive. Energy and projectiles are bouncing off.
Then we do this the hard way.
Excuse me, what?
Hit him now!
Okay. I'm punching a yog! Hello, Mr. Shadow Broker. Oh. What? That's bull crud. No. Stay away from her. Stay away from her. No, back. Apparently I'm supposed to melee him to death, somehow. Hi there! Okay, no way am I holding him! I am a little human person! No way would I be holding up against him!
If you can get him to bring up that shield again, I've got an idea.
Okay. Third time's the charm, I guess. No, don't aggro on me. No. Yeah, you keep that up. Yeah, you have fun with that. I'm just gonna keep shooting you in the arm, I guess. Stay away from me. Ow! Bad. Nope! No. No!
Taking it out!
Ow. gone from bad to worse. Kill it, please. Kill it, please. I'm almost dead. Oh, good. I was going to say, that would break my everything if it hit me there. Good job, Liara! I think he blooted it up via magic space energy, because I have no idea what that was. Well, it was pretty much literally magic space energy. So is Tali okay? How's Tali doing? Tali? You okay? Honey? She says nothing, nobody says anything. That was quick.
This is Operative Morat. We've had a momentary connection failure. Can you confirm status?
Operative Shora requesting update. Are we still online?
Shadow Broker, I've lost our feed. We're online and awaiting instructions.
Liara is now the Shadow Broker! Lies and slander.
However, we are now back online. Resume standard procedures.
I want a status report on all operations.
Why is Farron pointing a gun at her?
Shadow Broker, out.
Goddess of Oceans. It's you. You... how?
Well... everyone who's ever seen him in person is dead, so...
You're...
She's the new Shadow Broker! Good! Useful intel!
It'll be nice to have access to information I can trust, Broker.
Broker?
I'm not sure I'm ready for you to call me that. I'm not sure about any of this, but I had to do it. With the Shadow Broker's information network, I can give you...
She's gonna break down.
Check the power systems.
Yeah, we need to have a discussion, Liara. We need to have words. Between you and me. Oh, and takes Tolu. Of course, to check the power systems. Makes sense. Liara! Honey! Honey, hug. Hug now.
It's finally.
Honey. Hug. Hug. Okay, honey. Okay, now she gets to be upgraded to sister from another species, Mr. Status. Because Liara.
I spent 2 years mourning you and Farron. And now I've got you both back.
Oh, it's okay, honey.
Let's see what we've got.
Everything. You're the Shadow Broker.
No safeguards or user restrictions. It's like he never anticipated anyone but himself being here. And it's all ours.
And we're gonna see what we've got in the next video. My name is Miss Girl Tanager, and I have been playing some Mass Effect 2. I'll see you all in the next video.